Everyone needs to do this with their toilet paper roll before hanging it up, because this trick is really ingenious. If you have children or pets who regularly unroll the toilet roll or it unrolled by itself and you don't feel like rolling it up again and again, then you should give the toilet roll a good squeeze before you hang it up. Hang it up as normal and now it can no longer simply unroll itself, and really,